Hi, I am CH Devi studying 10th class from Rajmahendravaram. Nowadays, farmers face drought conditions for food crops. Due to this problem, the production of food grains is reduced year by year. To overcome this problem, there is a solution. That solution is subsurface water retention technology. In this method, less water is used for plants and more nutrients are available for crops.
At
2 to 3 inches wide film sheet, white thin film sheets are arranged in the fields at different depths.
That.
Then water do not percolate into the deep soil. There is a space between two sheets. Excess water drain out into spaces between the two sheets. If there is less water, it is available to plants. Nutrients are also do not percolate into the deep soil.
That.
More nutrients are also available to plants, then yielding also.